One day, the machines were waking up when Bob came in to see them with some exciting news. Right, today we're going to be building a new branch line for the engines, as the Fat Controller always needs a new one to run it. And we're going to work together today, and some of the engines are going to help. I reckon we might see Thomas and his friends. What do you think, Bob? Asked Scoop. We definitely are, Scoop. Right, are we all ready? I can dig it.
I can shift it.
I can mix it.
I can roll it.
I can lift it.
Let's get to work then.
Can we fix it?
Yes, we can.
Ooh, yeah, I think so.
And so the team went off to build the new branch line. Okay team, this is where we're going to start.
Wow, this is exciting. Oh, I can hear something. Oh look, it's Thomas. Hello everyone.
It is such a great pleasure to see you all again. I'm so happy to be working with you on this new branch line we're building.
We're so glad to see you, Thomas. But I wonder if there's another engine coming to work.
Percy came along to work with Thomas and the Cantu crew.
I'd like you all to meet my best friend, Percy.
Hello, my name is Percy, and I hear you had some work to do. Luckily I'm here, as I've heard so much about you construction fellas.
Well, it's such a pleasure to meet you, Percy. My name is Dizzy, and I'm the smallest machine in the crew. And they call me Wheezy Dizzy.
That's a pretty nice name, I must say, and I like it.
It's so much fun that you're getting to know her. These are really good friends of mine, after they rescued me when I got derailed, of course.
Oh, it's such a pleasure to meet you, Percy. I hear you and Thomas are best friends.
Yeah, and you're green like me. How brilliant.
And I also hear you deliver the mail like Postman Pat.
Well, let's just say that I'm a post train just like Pat.
That is a really good fact, I must say. And Thomas, how long have you and Percy been best friends for?
Oh, it was such a long time ago, Scoop.
Right team, let's get started.
Everyone was working together to get the job done. the machine to put lots of houses on, as it was Bob's idea. At last, the branch line was complete and Thomas was ready to test it. "I declare this branch line open," as the Fat Controller cutted the ribbon. "Here I go!" Off he set. "These are amazing tracks." "They sure are." "I'm really liking this."
"Bro, woo, yay!"
"New station." "Off to the other side."
"Whee-hee!"
"Hiya." "This is fun." "I love it."
"Bye guys, bye Thomas, bye Thomas,
bye Thomas."
"I love this new branch line."
"Hip hip hooray, we complete a new branch line."
Everyone was very happy. They did a good job, well done.
"You got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me. Yeah, you got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got trouble, and I got them too. There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you. We stick together, see it through, 'cause you've got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. Some other folks might be a little bit smarter than I am, big and stronger too, maybe, but none of them will ever love you the way I do. It's me and you, boy. And as the years go by, our friendship will never die. You're gonna see it's our destiny. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me.
We fix it!
Yes, we can!
Yeah, I think so.
Great!